We predominantly sell online, but we also supply into the NHS and the contract sector with filled bedding, so duvets, pillows. We had a fire incident here on Saturday. We got a phone call at 2:15 a.m. Sprinkler had discharged. At that point, we realised it contained the fire to a very, very small incident.
In the commercial sector, sprinklers effectively control the fire, if not extinguish it, before the arrival of the fire service.
The fire is generally smaller, it's more contained, less damaged, they can open quicker and get back to their normal business as usual.
And we were up and training at 9 a.m. in the morning, as per normal.
Sprinklers save lives. The benefits of having sprinklers far outweigh the negatives.
I would like to see more buildings fitted with sprinklers.
If the sprinkler system was not activated or not fitted, shall we say, the ramifications of that I wouldn't even want to imagine, because God forbid we would be effectively shut as a business overnight.